Ouch. Just gonna try to keep Gragas here. It's out of potions to tank this, he'll have two left. It's pretty sweet, I need to hit 1Q and he's actually dead. Yeah, rest in peace. The only thing I don't like is he actually needs a lot of items before she's pretty good in Anivia. But I think I can build her like a little bit in Season 2 with just Chalice into Rod of Rage into Death Cap, which is pretty good in this patch. You don't get too squishy that way. Gragas is going to start push me now. Got some levels on his barrel. I think I can kind of push him up to level 9 once they hit level 6, but... Yes, 1-to-1 strength, so it should be possible. Ah, oh, wow, really? I'm so fucking bad, holy shit. Okay, got it. Fucking hate myself. I missed the stun onto the Gragas because he went forward and I didn't react in time for that. Basically, I could have killed Gragas alone, but no. Shyvana got the kill and I got the assist, so it's not really all that bad, but still. shouldn't be watered anyway yet. All I have to do is just keep pushing. Then I need to farm more. It's like, another change is now I would be really far ahead because I can scale into early game items right away. I need to have too much mana recently. I'm not really getting any early AP that I can use, but it's fine. I think if Elise comes with those items, I can actually just kill her, unless she repels my E, but I think she will repel onto me in case of way. I kinda want to see, because I think I can outplay them. I have Blast and Ignite, it should be possible. Okay, Elise went top instead. Come on, that's a good decision. Gragas is on his way. Okay, he's not. Actually, I didn't need that push. Okay. Let's do some fun things here. I guess it's fine. Unless you can move fast. So I might actually just, yeah, I canceled his W. Oh wow, I got time. Finally. Peace, auto-attack? Okay. The auto-attack almost got too slow for me, so I couldn't clean it. Oh, I'm dead. Rest in peace. Yeah, what the hell? I can do this. Not going to upgrade to Grail anyway in this game. This is a pretty fun item to have. I can self-use it as well. Just not catch the CC. It's pretty good. Okay, no need for that. Hey. That heal on myself is pretty beast, huh? I imagine without that self heal I would have lost my my egg right there. Oh shit, I don't have Mika's crucible up yet. Man, the cooldown on this beast. In 3 minute cooldown. We could also just own 400 gold.
I
This game is kinda boring. No Sylvie, all the lane is so far behind. Can't really do anything, I guess. Oh well, 1 point, they will always stand. He's just got it. Good kill, I see. But yeah, whatever. Wow, really? Oh, got one. Thank you. Oh god. Oh well, they got too fed on that side, man. Pretty sad actually. Fuck, there's too many shields. You can't even kill him if he used forward like a dummy.